வணக்கம் மோடிஜி.
வணக்கம்.
ஐ எம் சரவணன், மண்டல் பிரசிடென்ட், பாசூர், ஈரோடு சவுத். சார், மை க்வெஸ்சன் இஸ், வி ஆல் நோ 10 இயர்ஸ் ஆஃப் யூபிஏ வாஸ் பாலிசி பெராலிசிஸ். ஹவ் வாஸ் அவர் டிஃபென்ஸ் சிஸ்டம் வென் தே லெஃப்ட்? ஹவ் ஆர் வி இம்ப்ரூவ் த கண்டிஷன் ஆஃப் அவர் soldiers? Thank you.
Thank you, Sarvanand ji.
Thank you.
Aap baithiye please. Ha. Many people think that the Congress' biggest failure was in their mismanagement of the economy and their corruption. But they did deep damage to our armed forces too. However, as I keep saying, it is not just the party, but it is the Congress culture that is most dangerous. Not many know how much damage Congress culture did to our defense sector. For decades, they had made the defense sector a den of buffers and middlemen, brokers and middlemen. In their government, procurement would only happen if there was a deal. If there was no deal, their approach was to simply stop buying anything for the armed forces. As our defense minister said recently, between 2004 and 2015, one of our neighbors added 400 aircraft to their military. Another neighbor increased its number of aircrafts by more than double. Many of these were fourth and fifth generation fighters. What was the Congress government doing at that same time? It stalled defense procurement for want of its deal. While our neighbors increased capacity, Congress actually decreased ours. Such huge damage to the defense forces, all for the sake of a deal. Recently, a defense middleman was caught and brought back to India. But do you know who this middleman is close to? This middleman is close to the current first family of the Congress. According to media reports, whatever he has revealed raises several questions. The people of the country deserve to know, how did middleman Michel know about the time of a meeting of cabinet on security? The people of the country deserve to know, how did middleman Michel know about the status of a government file? The people of the country deserve to know, how did middleman Michel manage the leadership of a party to get the deal? The people of the country deserve to know, what role did middleman Michel play in delaying the procurement of Rafal for 10 long years? The people of the country deserve to know, what role did middleman mission play in putting national security in danger? Is not still our duty to aid the bravery of our soldiers by providing them weapons and equipment? I knew that I would personally have to pay a heavy cost for stopping so many people's corrupt businesses. I knew there would be relentless attacks against me and my reputation. The people behind attacks on our defense procurement are often middlemen from the Congress era and international forces who want to ensure that India's military does not get stronger. These are extremely powerful people, and they have their people everywhere, in every field. That is why you see such attacks against us today. But when it comes to national security, I always say, India first. I cannot sit quiet when our soldier on the border needs support. I will take all the mud thrown at me happily if I can strengthen the hands of the soldiers. When a government is clean and is not waiting for a deal to seal a defense procurement, things will move faster. I hope this answer your question. Friends in Erode, it was good connecting to you through video conferencing. I hope we will get a chance to talk again. Wishing you all the very best.